Hi all, welcome to Tricks. Today in this video, we will learn tricks to remember nuclear power stations in India and their location. Nuclear power is the fifth largest source of electricity in India. And according to the Ministry of Power, the share of nuclear power in the energy generation is 1.9%. Currently, there are 7 nuclear power stations in India, while few others have gotten in principle approvals, such as Gorakhpur, Banswada in Rajasthan, Chutka in Madhya Pradesh, Jaitapur in Maharashtra and Kovada. Some others such as Haripur in West Bengal did not get approval of the state government. Now let us have a look at the power stations that are active. Tarapur, Maharashtra, Kalpakkam, Tamil Nadu, Rawatbhatta, Kota, Rajasthan, Narora, Uttar Pradesh, Kaiga, Karnataka, Kakrapar, Gujarat and Kudankulam, Tamil Nadu. For Tarapur, I just remember Ma Tara. Tara is an Indian goddess. So from Ma Tara, Ma Maharashtra, Tara Tarapur, you can easily recall Tarapur is in Maharashtra. Next, Kalpakkam and Kudankulam both are in Tamil Nadu. For this, what I follow is, in Kalpakkam, at the end there is AM. In Kudankulam also, at the end it is AM. And in Tamil Nadu, we have AM. Now it seems silly, but in this way, you can easily remember that both Kalpakkam and Kudankulam are in Tamil Nadu. Next, Rawatbhatta. For Rawatbhatta, I imagine a large sand dune, or consider it as a name of a big king of Rajasthan, Raja Rajwada, which means family of kings in Rajasthan are called Rajwadas. From that, I related Rawatbhatta to Rajasthan. Either you imagine a large sand dune, Bhata, or from Rawatbhatta, Rajwada, you relate it to Rajasthan. Next, Narora, Uttar Pradesh. From Narora, I convert it into Nawab. Na Narora, Na Nawab. And Nawabs of Lucknow are very famous. From that, I recall that Narora is in Uttar Pradesh. If you relate these things and make some funny associations, you will be able to remember it for a longer period of time. Next, Kaiga, Karnataka. From Kega, I pronounce it as Kaga. Kaga is a word for crow, black crow. Kaga, Uduja Kale, Kawa, Kaga. And from Karn, I imagine a big black man. No offense. So, crows are black. Karn is a black man. From that, I am able to recall that Kaiga is in Karnataka. Kaga, Karna or black crow, which means Kaiga is in Karnataka. Next is Kakrapar, Gujarat. This is very easy. Since Khakra, Fafra are snacks of Gujarat, so when you hear Kakra, you can easily remember that it is from Gujarat. Kudankulam, I already associated the last two letters with Tamil Nadu. So in this way, you can remember the location of 7 nuclear power stations of India. I hope you like this method. Let us solve some questions using these tricks. First question is, in which one of the following states is Kakrapar nuclear power station located? This question was asked in CDS, Civil Defense Services. Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Gujarat. Now from Kakra, Khakra, a snack of Gujarat. So answer is D. Next question. Which of the following places have nuclear power plants? Amarkantak, Kaiga, Rawatbhatta, Vishakhapatnam. Select the correct answers using the code given below. Very easy question. Kaiga, Kaga, Karn, Kala, Black Crow. Kaiga is in Karnataka. So there is a nuclear power station. Again, Rawatbhatta, Rajwada of Rajasthan. So Kaiga and Karnataka have nuclear power stations. So answer will be B. 2 and 3. Let us solve one more question. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer using the code given below the list. List 1 mentions the location of nuclear power reactors and list 2 the state. Again, Kaiga, Black Crow, Karn is black man. So black related, Kaiga is in Karnataka. A, 2. Khakrapar or Kakrapar, B, Gujarat, B, 1. Narora, Nawab of Lucknow, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. So Narora is in Uttar Pradesh. C, 4. Rawatbhatta, Rajwadas of Rajasthan. So D, 3. How easy it was to solve these questions using the trick? The answer will be A2, B1, C4, D3. Answer is B. Whenever you create a trick or learn some trick, always try to solve questions using that trick so that you will not forget that trick itself. Else, it is of no use if you forget that trick. You will not be able to recall the facts related to it. I hope you like this video. I will be making similar videos. Please post your suggestions, feedbacks in the comment section and also mention the topics you want me to make videos on. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.